this your box. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to make chocolate lassi. Let's see what are the ingredients we need to make chocolate lassi. Now what we need is these items. Let me tell you. So we need a cup, which I'm going to be using this miniature cup, and we also will be needing chocolate syrup, curd, sugar, a jar, and also the blender. Be careful with the blender. Now I'm going to add 4 teaspoons of curd into the jar. Let's do it. So I'm just going to take this very closely. Now, 1 teaspoon. 1 spoon. 2 spoon. 3 spoon. And also the final and 4th spoon. And let's add the next ingredient, which is 2 teaspoons of sugar. Let's be careful with the sugar. One and 2. Let's keep the sugar aside. And now what we're going to add is we're going to add the chocolate syrup. 2 spoons. Again, just like the sugar. I just added 2 teaspoons of chocolate syrup. If you want more chocolate syrup, you can add it. Now, the other step is we need to blend it. Be careful with the blender. Ask parents for help. Making our chocolate lassi is pouring our mixture from the jar to our cup. Now I'm going to do it and I'm going to have parents help. Now here I have my mini straw and now I'm going to put it inside my mini cup and now I'm going to drink it. It's very fun to make this very tiny. I like this cup and it has a very handle. So let me take a sip. It's really yummy. Hope you try this at home as well with your parents. It's very, very tasty and yummy. Now hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. See you later.